to Shri Satya Sai Lok Seva Gurukulam Online Services. Let's Learn English series with Mrs. Kalpana Heblekar. So today we are going to do exercises on use of shall in sentences. Okay. So this is very important. So let us see how it is. Choose the correct word from the bracket. Okay. Now we have given reasons also when to use shall. So let us see. Dash. We go to the park later, shall be, been, will. Okay. So, when we use shall here, shall we go to the park later? Because it is a question mark over here. It is in the question form. Shall will come in the beginning. Okay. So, this is used to make suggestions using I and we. Okay. Dash, we have something to eat and drink. Okay, shall we have something to eat and drink? This is also a question. So, shall has come in the front to make, when the shall is used when to make suggestions using I and we. Okay. Who dash we invite for the party? Shall, be, been, will. This is also a question form when we are using I and we. Okay. Who shall we invite for the party? Okay. Then who dash we share the accommodation with? Shall, be, been, will. Used to make questions using I and we. Okay. So who shall we share the accommodation with? Okay. Now next, where dash we go after watching the film? Shall, be, been, will. Used to make questions using I and we. Okay. Where shall we go after watching the film? Okay. Then dash shall make some cupcakes for the party. Dash, shall I make some cupcakes for the party? You are asking a question. So used to make offers. Okay. Using I and we. So here will be, shall I make cupcakes for the party? So you are asking and you are offering also. Okay. So here, dash, I drop you outside your college. Used to make offering again. Okay. Somebody is going to the college. You are just asking, shall I give you a drop? Okay. So shall I drop you outside your college? Yes. All applicants for visa dash provide evidence of RT-PCR test reports. Now, RT-PCR test is very common these days. Okay. After the COVID, everyone going anywhere, you know, just entering a big seminar or conference also, we have to have RT-PCR test done. Okay. So, this is very important and we should know it. So, all applicants for visa shall provide evidence of RT-PCR test reports. Okay. So, used to express formal obligations. Now, what is the formal obligation? Giving the test report of RT-PCR test is the formal obligation. Okay. That means we have to do that. So, let us see some more examples. Dash, we help you with your bags. Shall, be, been, will. Used to make offers using I, we. Okay. So, here it will be shall. Shall we help you with your bags? So, you are giving a offer. Okay. Then guess dash not touch any paintings which are exhibited. Guess shall not touch any paintings which are exhibited. This is a formal obligation. Like just the RT-PCR test, this is also a formal obligation, that is not to touch any paintings which are exhibited in the exhibition. Okay. Then next is, I make some dinner. Okay. Shall, be, been, will. Used to make offers using I and we. So, shall I make some dinner? Okay. Yes. I dash do anything to solve this problem. shall, went, been, used to make a promise. Okay. So, I shall do anything to solve this problem. So, now in this we have seen when shall is used for using, for making an offer, for expressing formal obligations and for making again offers, and here to make a promise. Okay. Shall is used. Now, let us see. I dash be late henceforth, shan't, went, been. Okay. Used to make a promise. I shan't be late henceforth. Means you'll never be late henceforth. Okay. You're promising somebody. They have been waiting for you for hours together and you have not turned up. So, once you turn up, you'll say, I shan't be late henceforth. Okay. Dash. We help you in packing your luggage. Dash. We help you in packing your luggage. There is a question mark. Okay. So, we have to, while reading, we have to read it like that only. Shall we help you in packing your luggage? See the difference? Shall we help you in packing your luggage? Yes. This is made for offers. Okay. When you make offers. Now, all applicants dash provide evidence for their previous employment. All applicants dash provide evidence of their previous employment. Shall, be, been, will. All applicants shall provide, okay, evidence for their, of their previous employment. All applicants shall provide evidence of their previous employment, used to express formal obligations. Okay. What dash we do after watching the film. Okay. So, what shall we do after watching the film? It is a questions, to make questions. Okay. So, what shall we do after watching the film? So, understood when to use shall, here to make promise, here again to make offers, then here to express formal obligations, and here to make questions. Okay. Dash, I water your plants while you are on vacation. So, we'll have to use it as a question. So, shall I water your plants while you are on vacation? Okay. Then we have dash, we carry some eatables with us for the journey. This is also a question. So, how will we read? Shall we carry some eatables with us for the journey? Shall we carry some eatables with us for the journey? Okay. This is also to make suggestions. Access to the auditorium dash be limited today due to COVID restrictions. So, what will be? This is also to describe the future very formally. Okay. Now, see. Access to the auditorium shall be limited today due to COVID restrictions. So, this is to, shall is used to describe the future very formally. Okay. So, dash, we go to visit our grandparents this weekend. So, this is also a question. So, shall we read like this? Shall we go to visit our grandparents this weekend? Okay. Suggestions. So, here all the others are common. Okay. Except this one. Describe the future very formally. So, this is very important. Let us read again. Access to the auditorium shall be limited today due to COVID restrictions. Okay. So, this is clear to all of you? Very good. So, let us see thought for the day for loud reading and handwriting practice. So, as I told you in the previous class, you please write down in your books all these wordings, so that what happens is when you give it to somebody or somebody calls you for their birthday parties, wedding anniversaries, you can give this written on the gift. Okay. They will love it. It is the guru who removes the darkness of ignorance in us and fills us with the light of wisdom and enables us to realize our true nature. This is said by Sadhguru Sri Madhusudan Sai. Okay. So thank you for watching Sri Satya Sai Lok Seva Gurukulam Online Services Let's Learn English series. I pray to God to keep you happy and prosperous in all your future endeavors. Thank you. Sai Ram.